Lucky guys, there is a 3 monsters will be appear in version 2.6 update. Those monsters are called: first one is Black Serpent Knight, Windcutter, second one is Ruined Serpent, and last one is Floating Moldbeast. These are spawn in Liu Chasm area, and these two monsters are have anemo power, so Xiao, Kazuha, Bendy will doing immune damage. Ruined Serpent is a boss. If you want him materials, you need to spend 40 resin. I hopefully you will like this video, and thanks for watching.